What if there weren't 6 million?
What if there was only 60? And what if they all deserved it?